Good morning friends, I am Purva and today we will discuss the following question. If vector A dot vector A is equal to 0 and vector A dot vector B is equal to 0, then what can be concluded about the vector B? Let us now begin with the solution. Now we are given that vector A dot vector A is equal to 0. Now from this we can clearly see that this implies vector A is equal to 0. Because the dot product of a vector with itself is equal to 0 means the vector itself is equal to 0. And we are also given that vector A dot vector B is equal to 0. Now the dot product of two vectors is equal to 0 means that either the two vectors are perpendicular to each other or either one of them is equal to 0. So we have this implies either vector A is perpendicular to vector B, or we have vector A is equal to 0, or vector B is equal to 0. Now we mark this as equation 1 and this as equation 2. So from 1 and 2 we have vector A is equal to 0 and either vector A is perpendicular to vector B or vector A is equal to 0 or vector B is equal to 0. So now we have got vector A is equal to 0. So, putting here vector A is equal to 0 and vector B as any vector, we will get the dot product of vector A and vector B as 0. So, we get this implies vector B is any vector. Hence, we write our answer as vector B can be any vector. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.